Disaster was narrowly averted at the Pickett Gap Water Treatment Plant in Tennessee. Plant management attribute the malfunction to a remote viral attack, possibly the latest act of terror in the Georgian information crisis. Still have no leads in the search for Combain Nicolaides. NATO and charity groups working in Azerbaijan continue to uncover the corpses left from what was only the beginning of the Georgian president's campaign of high-tech terror. If not for the swift intervention of plant employees, hundreds or even thousands could have become life-threateningly ill from contaminated water.
They say we're safe and all right, but then they tell us to boil our water.
Seeing the disaster averted at Pickett Gap, a possible turning point in the Georgian information crisis, marking the first time American authorities were able to recognize and overcome one of Nicolaides' acts of terror. Described early diplomatic negotiations with China a mixture of silence and antagonism. The Chinese claimed that the U.S. are using suspicions of Georgian support as an unfounded excuse to inspect Chinese weapon stores, and have so far refused cooperation. If possible, lending an even greater urgency to the search for Combain Nicolaides.
Your contact is in place. Our man in Burma or Myanmar.
Whatever. Where do I find him?
A rooftop a few blocks from the embassy. Says he's under a large red sign. Respond to the phrase, a bright cold day in April. We've updated your opsat. To be clear, if you kill anybody, this mission's over. You slip up on this one.
I'll find a fallout shelter and learn some prayers.
I'm glad you understand. Be good.
Okay, pal. We're here. This is as close as we can safely get in a vehicle. I can't overemphasize how sensitive this mission is. We can't have a single casualty.
Shouldn't be a problem.
Lambert will give you a position for our contact as you get closer. He's had to stay mobile to avoid detection.
I'll find you when the job's done.
Good luck. And my condolences for Lieutenant Wilkes. I understand he was a good man.
I'll find you when the job's done.
breaking the curfew. Those are the rules.
I'll see you back at the warehouse.
See you there.
America is a big fish.
I hope the general has the nerve to follow this through.
The general would skin himself alive for the Empire.
And it's not wise to question him.
Who's questioning? I've come this far. I would follow him to my grave.
I too would follow him to your grave.
Me too. Maybe a trick of the shadows. Something moved. Must have been nothing.
Thank you.
It's a bright, cold day in April.
Good, good. Take this, okay? You late, but you here. Okay, we need to do this quickly.
Go ahead.
That map will show you the general's office in the courtyard.
I thought it was the ambassador's office.
It was, but some Chinese general has been using it. You can see for yourself. You get into the embassy grounds through the rear service entrance.
Is there a gate?
Yes, but a delivery truck will be pulling through shortly. You can sneak in past the truck, no problem. But you only have one chance at it.
Solid work.
I'm very good at my job. Okay, bye-bye.
That truck's going to be your only chance to get inside the embassy. Don't blow it.
Is there something going on I don't know about?
All you need to know is this. If you do find Nikolaj in there, be ready to scramble. One wrong step could mean war. If anybody in the embassy triggers an alarm, we're pulling you out. The mission's over.
Hello.
Hey, it's me again.
May I see your papers?
This is the seventh time tonight. Can't we give the papers a rest?
This protocol comes directly from Peirong. Let me see your ID. Thank you. Authorization should only take a minute. Very good. You're cleared. Have a good night.
That's not right.
Give me 3 more days. The devices can be armed in one and placed the next. Of course the Ark. But you know the details. We need to strike together, or we may as well not strike at all. Nicholas, listen to me. Because you will reveal us. That's ridiculous. How could they listen? That's paranoia, but fine, fine. No, fine. We will have a safe conversation. I will call you back from my car.
Good Lord, Fisher. That's General Kong Ferong.
Good Lord. Who's that?
He was the chairman of China's Central Military Commission until 01. Very high PLA muckamuck.
A Chinese general talking to Nicolods isn't good news.
Whatever he's going to say when that conversation resumes just became our highest priority. Stay with him. Time to get invisible. Anyone so much as sees you and the mission's over.
Dropping. They are just... Of course. How many times will the signal be rerouted? You also believe your Kola Peninsula base untraceable. I understand the psychology of war. Yes, yes. I've attended many executions, but never Americans. Hold on a second. Driver! How far away is Mukobo Meets?
10 minutes, maybe more. But we'll have to stand a police check along the way.
No, it's not worth the trouble. I will just watch the broadcast like everyone else. Yes, too true. You are a wicked man, Mr. Nicolas. I hope your performance goes well. Take care.
They're going to execute the soldiers.
Sounds like it.
You've got to stop them. Rendezvous with Cohen. I'll forward her the coordinates for Mook.
Mook Tsobo.
Right.
Auspicious hunting ground.
Damn straight. The time for subtlety is past. I need to get this to the Joint Chiefs. See if this means war.
Hop in the back. We gotta go. Grab hold of something.